Hello, this is Mr. Spaceboy back with Plant Journals, and today I'm going to talk about the Mexican fantail bomb. And this is a very cool tree. It's actually Mexican fan bomb. Sorry. It's a very cool tree. Grass, because it's a palm. But, people mix it up with palm tree all the time. But it grows very tall. Sometimes it likes to bend. There's a lot of these in Florida, even though it says Mexico. But very tall, it likes to bend when it gets half of its height. And then at the top, there's a big, huge, bushy structure of a lot of these. And already it's propagating right now. It's making little branches that it's going to have a lot of seeds on that are going to drop, and we're going to have nice little baby Mexican fans. And very cool tree, and they wanted to measure the circumference of it, the base circumference. That's 4 feet and 6 inches. Pretty good for a palm, I guess. Well, there's some that get taller, such as a windmill. Wider at the base, sorry. But right now I'm going to point it upwards so you can see the top of it. See what I mean by it's crooked?